I may be wrong here because they might clash in the quarterfinals, but I'd say the top four teams, in my opinion, would be New Zealand, South Africa, England, and then Ireland or Wales.